we stand beside Fabiola. And why is that?
Because she's my Christmas present.
Your Christmas?
Really?
And it's sales, so let's go shopping!
Hi everyone, welcome to a new Begeinhoeven video. My name is Tommy.
My name is Rob.
And in the last series of videos from the special Our Horses, you could have seen all our horses. Yeah, we ask you many times which one is your favorite, but in this video...
We're going to ask the grooms which horse is their favorite, because we got many questions in the comments about that. And I'm standing now beside Fabiola, because... Ellen! Ellen!
Yes, you rang my lord.
Yeah. We have the very spontaneous question. Which horse is your favorite? We stand beside Fabiola. And why is that?
Because she's my Christmas present.
Your Christmas?
Really?
I keep on asking for her as my Christmas
yeah,
present.
Yeah, you wish, woman.
Yeah. I just a little bow around her and it's enough. No, she's my sweetie.
And why is that?
Because she has a good character. She's a little bit a diva. That's why we call her Queen Fabiola. Because when you arrive at her stable, she will look at you very skeptically, like, what are you doing here?
Yeah, like a cat.
Yeah, and if you then scratch her, it's like, oh yes.
Like this.
Oh yes. That you can do.
Yeah, and Ellen, last year we didn't know about Fabiola actually, because I told you before about the big gates, and then Ellen took her over with on the launch. And she told me and Tommy, like, I really think this is a good horse, keep on trying. And we did, and now she's doing really well and heading towards the Grand Prix, and it's actually a little bit because of Ellen.
Yeah, because right. We are friends.
Yeah. She wants hay, I think, because she eats.
She's eating my hay.
Oh no,
hair.
That's straw.
I'll put in conditioner. No, she's my sweetie. I like her. Also, to work with her, she wants to work. When she doesn't understand, she doesn't quit on you. She just keeps on trying and trying. So that's why I like her. The yeah. Mentality.
And she has the edge. And yeah. You like the edge because yeah. She
I like
have
a bit
edge.
Of character in a horse. And she likes me, I think.
Yeah, I think so too.
My favorite horse is a bit difficult to choose because I like them all, but I like Chuppy the best because he likes my grapes. Oh, we share them. That's why he likes me. I think I was 8 years old when I started riding. A couple of girls from the neighborhood. And I never got rid of it. I stopped. My back doesn't want me to ride anymore. Sometimes I do ride, but for a short period. Not every day, that's impossible. Yeah, I do miss the ridings, but yeah, what you can do, you shouldn't do. Ik heb er nog één. Now the love is over. It's gone.
What are we going to do?
We're going to get some clothes. Clothes.
So yeah, we need to go to the shops today. It's Sunday, and normally during the week we haven't had any time lately to do some normal shopping because I'm really out of my jeans. They are like
and we're in the
forever
sales.
Old. And it's sale, so let's go shopping! So, we need to bring our mondkapjes.
Mouthcaps. The mouth-to-mouth caps.
The mouth caps. Yeah, because in Belgium now it's obligated.
What is the English word for mouth cap?
I don't know.
So yeah, we need to wear those things, mouth capes.
Hopefully there will be a parking spot. It's 15.
Let's shop until we drop. With the mouth.
Fuck. Yeah, I wanted to say some swearing things. Oh wow. Okay.
But it's the blue side outside. I always did it. But white is more nice. Yeah, why don't you wear the white on the outside?
Why? You have to put it on.
And not on the outside.
Okay. I'm going to put on my mouth cap here. And then you need to make a hypocrite. Check. Put on your mouth cap here?
No, only inside. I'm not going to walk with this outside.
No,
that's
but I
stupid.
Want to see how it fits on you.
Beautiful. I feel very. Ow. Yeah. Maybe we can get a fancy mouth cap here.
Yeah.
A black one. Like. I think he's sick and he doesn't wear a mouth thing.
Ooh.
The thing.
Oh.
Okay. I don't want dead pants, okay?
Ooh. What do you know here? You have a camera for some
reason. This is a diarrhea thing.
So, this is the shop where we always go.
And we like this shop because we can buy everything at once. And they help you very good with if it fits or not, and they can adjust it.
Tel eventjes geleden dat we hier waren. Ik ben echt door al mijn jeans heen.
Ja.
Yeah.
This part of shopping I really don't like. Put it on and off and on.
Ta-ta!
Ta-ta! Finished?
I'm done.
Yeah?
Yep. What are you doing?
I'm trying to fit my
to find
size.
The size.
Find
tag,
my
because
size.
Because you're too lazy to put it on again.
Yeah. This is nice,
yeah.
But so, it's 48.
Then try it on.
No, I want to go home.
So you're going to change your mind, put it on.
Yeah,
it's nice. It's nice. So hurry up, I want to go home. Goed, hè?
Voilà.
Dankjewel.
Alsjeblieft. Doei. Doei. We have a drink.
Ja.
Cheers, baby.
So. So guys, we really hope you liked the video. Wat doe je nou?
Je dit in godsnaam.
Ja, doe jij maar dan. Je hebt altijd commentaar. Alles wat ik doe is niet goed. Ik ben nu even serieus.
Take two.
So we really... So guys, thank you for watching this video. We really hope you liked it.
Oh, if... I hope you like... Sorry, dit is toch... Zal ik het zeggen?
Nee.
Ik zeg het wel.
So guys, thank you for watching.
Oh, wait, even like this.
So guys, we really hope you liked the video. Of course, Rob is already really happy with his outfit because he's wearing it already. I'm wearing my jeans as well. They're really lovely.
Yeah, they're super. Yeah, I'm really, really happy actually because it's been a long time since we went out shopping. So I'm really happy.
Because he's smiling and he's looking all handsome yes. and sexy and stuff. And
anywho, I hope you liked the video.
That's what I just told.
Yeah, and I tell you again. In the next video, we will show you which horses are the favorite of the other groups.
Yeah, because they all have favorites.
Yes, we also do.
We also do.
Secretly.
So guys, thank you for watching again. See you next video.
See you, bye-bye.
Maar wat jij net zegt, of course, je ziet die reactie van die andere grooms en dan zeg ik, yo, bedankt voor het kijken, tot de volgende keer. Adieu.